thing about nightmares is sooner or later, you wake up. But there's no waking up from this place. Which means I'm really here. I'm really doing these things. No. Don't think about it, Lara. Not now. It won't help. I don't know what's happened to the rest of the crew. I hope they're okay. They have to be. They have to be. I don't know what the hell is going on here. All that matters is that Roth finds a way to get us home.
Just got word from the West Beach. Looks like a smaller group escaped into the lower forest.
Maybe we get a hunting party down there.
No.
You hear that?
I'll check it out. In here somewhere. What was that? Quiet, quiet! You two, check that side.
Got it.
Keep looking! She's gotta be here somewhere!
Damn thing!
Whoa! Hey, watch it.
How far down does it go?
All the way to the sea cave.
Damn. Maybe she fell.
Shit! I need help!
There she is!
Come on! Let's do it!
The outsider's fighting back!
You two, check that side.
Got it.
Keep looking. She's gotta be here somewhere. You find anything on that side?
No! Not a damn thing.
Whoa. Hey, watch it.
How far down does it go?
All the way to the sea caves.
Damn. Maybe she fell.
No. I don't think so.
What the hell? Help me out here!
There she is!
Get closer!
Okay!
Damn!
You got it. Oh, damn it. He's broken.
Please.
Watch it. The fire's spreading.
We need a better angle.
Okay.
she is.
Down below. Get her. Hold it. Keep at it. I'm gonna burn her up.
What the hell are you doing? You'll burn the whole place down.
Yeah. Burn.
Got her.
Good work.
You two, check that side.
Got it.
Keep looking. She's gotta be here somewhere. You find anything on that side?
No, not a damn thing.
Whoa.
Hey, watch it.
How far down does it go?
All the way to the sea caves.
Damn, maybe she fell.
No. I don't think so.
You hear that? I'll go look around.
What?
Oh, shit!
What?
She is.
Down below.
Get her. Someone get around her.
What the hell are you doing? You'll burn the whole place down.
Watch it. The fire's spreading.
Silk fan. Could have been used by a villager or a noble, maybe.
Thank you.
It's a gunbai, used by samurai to relay orders to their soldiers in battle. Pretty solid. Must be made of stained cypress.
When we washed up on this rock, the rain and wind pounded us for days. We couldn't build shelter or forage for food. Christ, we couldn't even move. It was like some enormous hand was holding us down. Just as the storm was finally breaking, Father Matthias came to us. He was calm and soft-spoken. He seemed to know us, our names, where we were from. He spoke to us in our native language, and we listened. And as we listened, he told us the truth of this island. He offered us a choice, salvation or death. Some chose to defy him, and without hesitation, he killed them then and there. Father Matthias didn't seem malicious or angry, just calm and decisive. As I stood there in the sand, wet with the blood of my comrades, I knew I could never refuse him.
Do this.